He shocked the world. Exactly. It was like more the Rumble in the Jungle. Who else? Michael Moore, Tyson Douglas, all wrapped up into one. No one saw that coming. A knockout. We didn't see it coming. They're going to have to go back to the gym. I think he'll be a greater fighter. Joshua now, if he goes back, get his mind together, he's going to even be better. But right now, he better learn how to box, and he better get a good manager. I'll do it.
Well, if Anthony Joshua said, George, you've been through everything, you know everything there is to know about boxing and heavyweight boxing, would you help him out?
That's certain. And he needs someone like me. He's doing these crazy exercises. I talked to a friend the other day with his neck on the canvas, with all of the weight on his neck going around. You know, I told a friend, he's going to get knocked out really quick, because that's some of the things that Sonny Liston did back in the day. And Muhammad clipped him right quick, and it happens all the time. You're not supposed to put weight on your neck, because boxing gloves are enough. Guys start hitting you on the chin. There's a lot of things he can clean up, but he's going to be a better champion if he wants to stay in the business. He got a lot of money, though.
Yeah. So, right, that's the talk now. Does this ruin Anthony Joshua? No,
it makes him better. Now crowds go out and say, oh, this is not a setup. He's going to really get a fight on his hand.
There's a rematch clause in the contract, and Joshua and his people have made it clear they intend to exercise that almost immediately. How do you see the rematch going? Is this something Anthony will...
If I'm Anthony Joshua's manager, I say, let sleeping dogs lie. I don't want to fight that guy anymore, because you don't know what you did wrong. You go back and you're going to do the same thing. Let it slide. He's young. Get together in the gym. Let his mind clear up. When you get knocked out, it almost takes a year before you can get yourself back together. It's like you've broken your leg, but it was really the jaw that got broke. And you need to recuperate. Go back. Start all over again. He can get the champion again. Make him fight him in England where the weather suits his body, and he'll get the title again. Don't leave Ruiz alone. Let him alone.
There was always that debate. Who was the best heavyweight? Was it Deontay Wilder, or was it Anthony Joshua? And people threw in Tyson Fury in there as well. Oh, is Anthony Joshua now clearly out of that debate as the best heavyweight?
No. One punch. One punch is not going to change that. One knockdown is not going to change that. He'll be back. He's in the mix, and probably he'll be better. I'd bet on him the next time, because now he's going to have something he should have had beforehand. Fear of being defeated. He didn't have that.